Well, my name is Steve Jamieson. I am the director of Next Goal Wins, one of the documentaries nominated tonight. Like lots of people say to us, it's a film about a team learning how to win. And we always say it's a team about a film about a team learning how to lose, but lose with dignity and pride. And actually, every time they've lost before, it was kind of automatic. It was expected. And then for me, what happens at the end of the film is the team lose and are annoyed about it for the first time. And that shows how far their perception's changed, I guess, while we were with them. I mean, let's look at the 31-0 against Australia 10 years ago when we began filming. That team came out for the second half 16-0 down, and in the modern world of elite sport, we felt that we could probably go there and learn something about this team that we could come back and teach to the rest of the world, or show to the rest of the world about what it takes to come out and play a second half when you're 16-0 down, because it isn't for money, it isn't for sponsorship, it's purely for pride of representing your country or playing alongside your teammates. And we thought that was beautiful, and it inspired us.
What's the power of documentary for you?
It's an amazing question. I think for me, it's being able to communicate a story in a medium that you know, maybe isn't so easy to put across either in a piece of journalism or in a book. You know, you can go out there and you can really embed yourselves with the team and let them put their own personalities across rather than putting their words on a page. For us, we were embedded with a foreign culture, and we learned so much about that culture and fell in love with it, and then had the honour of bringing it back to our own country and showing it to our own people.